The average human doesn't have the reaction times required for this test, so I will shout out the directions you gotta go. This is pretty...
Are we starting already?
Quick, left turn!
180, right turn!
Flying around all over the place and I tell you how to get there. I should get the guys up here to do more tests like this. Now that we have boat shells at our disposal, we want to be more careful about our next move. We don't want to end up short or overdo a jump. But this test did not have a connected vacuum delivery system. I want to remind you that these tests are still in an alpha state. This chamber can be quite hard to nail down on the first try, so I drained out the goo. So don't be afraid if you fall down. Use the stairs to get back up. Okay, now we just have to find a way into the entrance of the test. Unfortunately, I cannot drain that. So, change of plans. Be careful. Thanks, science! I thought our testing spree has come to an end. Proceed to the next chamber! Introduction to Fizzler. This one should be pretty easy. And the song. What? What is this? No. How do I get rid of it? Okay, login. User Nigel. Subject N3WB. Audio controls. Password? I don't know a password. Let's try password 1. No. Password 2. No, oh wait, I got it. I think I got it. And Unfortunately, the metal music was part of the test, so this test does not count towards your performance. Sorry! Advanced flow mechanics. While there is no time limit to this test, it is encouraged that we make an effort to be quick. You never know when it can be useful to be fast. Good, but not perfect. But we still have plenty of time to work on your issues.